One man is also dead after crashing his motorcycle earlier this month. Back on April 7th, Tucson police say 34-year-old Juadiel Castelo was speeding and ran a red light on Broadway and Sarnoff. At the same time, a car was going through the intersection and Castelo crashed into it. Castelo was taken to the hospital but died on Saturday due to his injuries. Tucson police tell us that he was not wearing a helmet and did have drugs on him.